China has huge erosion problems due to overcutting of trees in the past. They've used timber for everything, but they never planted. And this way, they've cut more or less, I think, 80 to 90% of the trees in their country. Now they find out that this causes erosion, dropping water tables, and many other problems. That's a big concern for this country, I think.
We are here near the city of Xining, where they have a planting program of approximately 40 million trees every year in order to combat erosion and partly also because of beautification. And I expect in the future also for carbon credits. What we see is that all the plantations are done with irrigation, but irrigation makes it extremely costly. A lot of manpower, a lot of investments in pumps and water is scarce in China. We planted 12 boxes last year with four species, and all the species are still alive, so I'm extremely happy.
So we see that the boxes have captured rain.
Next year I expect that they will have a height of about 1.20 meters, and then we take out a few of the trees and compare them with the trees that they have planted and where they have used every 2 weeks irrigation. So we want to demonstrate them that the roots of our trees are over 3 meters deep and that the roots of their trees are still growing superficial. I hope that that is so convincing that they are going to change their technology to our technology in order to save water and manpower and investments, maintenance.